So what's up guys, hope you are doing well. I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you that how you can fix your Google Chrome sync keeps pausing whenever you are closing your Google Chrome or whenever you are restarting your computer. Your Google account in your Google Chrome wants you to sign in again. So I know this is really annoying and there are lots of solutions available in the internet, but the thing is Google keeps changing their interface for their Google Chrome browser. And that's why all the old videos are now obsolete. So I will show you the latest method to fix this problem. So before going to start the video, I would suggest you to please hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So let's get started, shall we? So at first, let's sign in again. So I will fast forward my signing process. So after signing, then I would definitely suggest you to change your password first. So let's change our password first. So let's click on update password. So after changing your password, then just here click on this three dot icon and then just go to your Google Chrome settings. After going to your settings, then just here click on privacy and security, and then in your privacy and security just click on clear browsing data. And now here select basic and then here time range select all time. Alright, and then you need to clear all of your data. But remember, if you clear all of your data, then you would be signed out of most sites. So just remember that and then click on clear data. And that's it. Now your data has been cleared. So now if we just close our browser and then if we just go to our account again. So let me just go to my account again. So here you can see that it is still, the sync is on. So the main solution is that you need to change your password and then you need to clear all of your cookies and your cache, and that's it. Then your Google Chrome sync should be fixed. So if this video helped for you, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know that in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I'm signing out.